if allocative efficiency means that you produce the right type and right amount of goods in a society, it should lie firstly on the PPC, because you always want to produce as much as possible so that consumers can enjoy more benefits. Then it's about getting the right combination of the two goods, depending on the requirements of your society.